Yuto, KISHINA, JPN.
Well, Yuto had a pretty good program, a little up and down here and there, but he's quick and agile. He had nice change of pace in that program from the opening piece of music to the middle section. He really took his time, phrased the movement with the music. That was nice and refreshing to see the awareness to the program and the music. Good edges. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Triple axel right off the top. doesn't get all the way around. In fact, they've got it in as a downgraded triple axle in the system. Here's the triple LUTs. Nicely done. Some turns up into triple flip. Just a little bit on a lean on the landings, so doesn't carry as much flow out on the there. That's better. Right over top of the skate, carried more momentum. There's the triple loop. Reloads for the triple toe loop and doesn't get all the way around. Foot was underneath him, so they won't probably be called a fall on that. But up quickly, there's a work in progress to get that two jump combination done. Here's the triple loop near the end. It's a good jumper, it's a good skater. Gets that triple axle consistent in the program, that's going to be a great help. I think probably the strongest skate so far in the competition. Take a look at the scores in just a moment. Free program score 111.11. That's first in the free program. And 166.04. Yuto is currently in first place.
Place.